Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, hello everyone. My name is Rina. I am from class 10 Science 6. Laptop often called a netbook is a problem personal computer with a clamshell from back store suitable for mobile use. Although original, there was a difference between laptop and notebooks, the former being bigger and heavier than the latter. As of 2014, there is often no longer any difference. Laptops are commonly used in a variety of settings, such as the work in education and for personal multimedia. A laptop is a computer which is easy to carry around. Its user can fold the laptop along the half four hands. The laptop were created mainly for this particular reason. Computer hardware sold to small cities called heaven. The first laptop was invented in 1979. By British designer Bill Mogarin in 1982. Two computer designer from Microsoft, Kazuyuki Hisi and Bill Gates, started their design encountering a new portable computer. The main things about the computer was a new LCD technology. A year later, the company launched its TRS-80 model 100. Which was a computer that looks pretty much like the laptop we know today. The development of laptop continued with faster upgrade and education. Fontaine's edge laptop have a lot of advanced light. One, people can carry them anywhere, whether of office or home. Two, they can be used in smaller fetch than an ordinary personal computer. At the same time, portable computer have several negative points like 1. Freeze is higher. 2. Computer depth become easier. 3. While outside in care, they can cause air accidents. 4. They break more easily than desktop computer. A laptop combines the components input, output, and capabilities of a desktop computer, including the display, screen, speaker, a keyboard, and fronting device, such as a touchpad or touchpad. Into a single on-unit mouse 2010 era, laptops also have integrated well webcams and built-in micro heads. The device can be powered either from a cable battery or by mains electronic from an asset adapter. Laptop are diverse device and sufficient kits, such as regular notebooks for use in construction or comfortable computer have been optimized for specific uses. The hardware specification, such as the processor speed and memory capacity finity between different type makes and model. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.